riots continue in Baltimore. There is a lot of news coverage over the violence taking place there. However, there was one protester who wanted to lighten things up with a performance. This protester showed up dressed as the King of Pop. Take a look.
That's pretty good.
So we obviously didn't show it in that video, but later on it kind of turned into a dance party. Mm-hmm. So there are like rioters, looters, people acting crazy. Then of course there are the legitimate protesters who are there to be peaceful. And then in the middle of all this chaos, you have this guy showing up and dancing. And it just kind of goes to show you that there is nothing more healing than the art of dance. Let's keep it real. Music and dance, okay? Mm-hmm. When you hear music and you see people or at least one person having a good time, doesn't it automatically change your mood? So in the morning when we were producing the show, of course we're talking about all this hideous stuff that's happening in Baltimore, all this craziness, and I get affected by the news. I get into a bad mood. And then you see something like this and you're like, you know what? Everything's going to be okay.
Yeah. Okay, I'm not going to go too crazy about the healing power, but yes, in this case, it did. He went to different areas, and apparently it started little dance parties, and I think if the problem is that predominantly young people are coming in, and they want something, they want to express the anger that they feel, and they want something to happen, then this might be sort of a cool way to diffuse it. Like, they want to have like an experience, some fun, that produces an experience for them. I don't know. Maybe they could bring in outside dancers to do different impersonations, get some Elvis in there.
Yeah.
And that's going to be as popular. But it does seem like that could possibly avert violence in other situations, too.
Right. And also, this is a really good promotion for Michelle Obama's Let's Move campaign.
Totally.
You don't seek any opportunity to promote it. Duh.
Yeah.
I think this is a result of that campaign.
Right?
It's really working, even in the middle of a riot. It's like, let's stay in shape.
The first lady's really getting things done. Now, many people tweeted about this, as you can imagine. Let me share one tweet with you. One person wrote, Baltimore's so crazy, Michael Jackson came back just to show love. And then Charles shared a photo or a video of it. So, look, we have covered the Baltimore riots in great detail. You should definitely check that out in other videos where we have a more serious discussion about it. But even in a serious news story like the one involving Baltimore, every once in a while you do find one character who manages to lighten things up.